guys, MasterGamer24 here. We're back at a new series. This time, we're playing either Yo or what you know as Would You Rather. So basically, this is a website game where you'll be asked questions and you will just pick what you think the best answer is. But the twist is, you need to think the best answer that most people percentage vote of. So like, the first question is, would you rather be Batman or be Superman? I don't know. Either I want to be an outcast because Superman is an alien, or do I want to be a billionaire and a smart kid? I will be Batman. Surely people will more mostly vote for Batman than Superman. And yes, I'm right. Because in Batman v Superman, yay. But next question is, would you rather live an average life and be forgotten in time? Or go down in history for something terrible? Wait, so live an average life, okay, and be forgotten in time. So no one will remember you, but you have an average life. Or go down in history. Maybe people will pick more this, but yeah, let's try blue in a row. Yes, I'm right. Like, look at that difference. 32 voted for the terrible one and 68 for the live one. Okay, next. So far, we're doing good. Sorry about that, guys. My phone just rang. That's my messenger. Okay, so let's see. Next question is, would you rather... Would you rather use only Windows ME for the rest of your life or use only a 6-inch CRT monitor? Okay, I think the 16-inch CRT monitor is the model of the monitor you're using. This one I don't know. I will go with the red one. Yes! Okay, guys, this is just so cool. Like, winning streak is on me right now. Okay, next one. Would you rather have the first name refrigerator or have the first name dishwasher? So like, your first name like refrigerator master gamer 24 like that, or dishwasher 24 like that. So if I'm a refrigerator, I can store ice cream and stuff, and I love ice cream. But if I'm a dishwasher, I can help people clean stuff. But I think mostly people will pick this one. Okay, got and yes. I win again. That's like many wins in a row. So winning streak is on me right now. Okay. Next question. Would you rather lose your mind or lose your significant other? Oh, okay. Lost your mind like means, I don't know, like it means like lost your mind that you don't have a brain or you don't have a mind or lost your loved one or something. But I think mostly, I don't know, this is a hard one, guys, because like if you think significant other is like your loved one or your someone special that you love, so you definitely don't want to lose her. But here is the other question is lose your mind. Lost your mind. So let's see. I don't know, guys. This is a hard one. Aye. Here's my decision. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off. I pick this one. Come on, winning streak. Winning streak. Yes! Oh, yeah. I'm right, guys. Because you don't... Who could, like, want to lose their significant other or their loved one for your mind? So, like, yeah, stuff. Okay, next level. Or next question, sorry. Would you rather eat all your meals where the food is freezing cold? So, like, your meal is cold, it's not cooked like stuff, so it's hard because it's frozen. Or eat all your meals with 5 tablespoons of salt for... I think the red one is cooked, but you have to eat it with 5 tablespoons of salt. And for me, that's a lot. Yeah, I know I eat sour cream, but that's 5 tablespoons of salt is a lot for me. The other one is like you're eating rock, solid rock. I don't know, guys. This is a hard one. Either you will eat rocks or you will eat good food but with 5 tablespoons of salt. And that's horrible. It depends on what food you will put 5 tablespoons of salt. Maybe let's try. Okay. Maybe people will pick 5 souls. Come on, winning streak. Come on. No. Why? People will mostly eat solid food rather than eat 5 souls. Ah, come on. My next one. If you could only eat one and never eat the other, would you rather eat waffles or pancakes? Okay, waffles and pancakes are good, and those are my favorite. Now, this is the hard one. So, the question is, if you could only eat one and never eat the other, would you rather eat waffles or pancakes? So, like, if you pick waffles, you cannot eat pancakes. Then you eat waffles for life. So that's good for me. So yummy waffles. Or if you pick pancakes, you cannot eat waffles. So it depends. Because both foods or desserts are good. I think I will pick pancakes. Because I think mostly Americans or in other countries, maybe I think they will mostly likely to eat waffles rather than pancakes. So come on, winning streak. No. Look at that. Like one, like 49, 21, like 2. It's the difference. What? So people will most likely eat pancakes rather than waffles? Why? Fine, next one. If you could live without air and water and food, Would you rather be stuck on the moon or be free floating in space? Okay. Now, if you be scientific enough, be free floating in space, like, it means like you're just floating in thin air and you will die anyway. But be stuck on the moon, you can still gather stuff or materials to survive. So I think the answer is clearly this one. But if there's some dumb people that will pick this, I don't know. Nah, I don't want to offend someone like saying by saying dumb, they're dumb. But yeah, let's pick this one. What? Tip. Wow, this is equal, guys. Look, 50% for the stuff on the moon and the floating in space. Maybe it's just the space. Yeah, okay. It's all about what you think about it. Would you rather have a lot of time but no freedom? Have a freedom but no time. Okay, what? Okay, wait. So you have a lot of time, like infinite time, but you don't have the freedom to use it like that. You have freedom but you know you don't have time to use it. Okay, okay. Winning streak blue. Come on. No! People would most likely pick hot freedom but no time. Why? Just seriously, come on, why? Guys, come on, why? Fine, next. Okay, live in Boston. Okay, would you rather live in Boston or live in New York? Okay. Spider-Man lives in New York City, like in the other movies. Boston, I don't know, cause I don't really know this one. But to also, I will pick New York City. And I'm right. New York City, 73% over live in Boston City. 27%. Okay, the next one. Yeah, I think, yeah, we do a couple more. Would you rather drive 200 miles well over the legal drunken limit or drive 200 miles after being awake for 72 hours straight? What? Okay, so they are both 200 miles. Over legal drunken limit, 72 hours straight. I will pick this one. And yes, I'm right. Okay, so like the winning streak is going back. Okay, come on. Next one. Would you rather only be able to laugh at blunted jokes? Or would you rather not be able to understand Scarzim? Sorry if I cannot pronounce that, but I think I would add this one. Yes, I'm right. Winning streak is coming back to me, guys. Winning streak. Okay, next one. Would you rather skydive or bungee jump? Okay, I'm not afraid of heights, but they're, and also they're both fun, cause bungee jumping, it depends on the height, so more higher is more fun. Skydiving, yeah, high is more fun. Higher dive is more fun. Bungee jumping and this one I don't experience yet. I didn't experience yet, but I think most people will pick skydive. Come on. Yes, 25% over 25%. Next. Okay, next. Would you rather actually have to laugh out loud every time you type lol, haha, or emo, etc.? always have to replicate the face of any emoticon to you. Oh, okay. So you need to laugh every time you type the words. The word no, haha, and stuff. But here, you need to replicate the face that you, if you, that you, when using emoticons. So, think this is easier to you to do? Come on. And yes, like, but people is like, the people that disagree is like 48%, and this is 42%. Like, what the? I don't know. Next one. Yeah, I think, yeah, we can do like two more. Yeah. Okay. Sorry about that. Would you rather wear only skin-tight clothing or wear clothes that are matched to skin-tight? Come on, come on. What? Okay. I'll just let it out. Okay, here we go. Would you rather be as you are now? What? Be as you are now, or have $100 million but have percent chance to instant death? Okay. I think they will pick this one. And no. Okay. Last one for the episode. If you could only do one, would you rather stand or sit? I'll do sit. And I'm right. So I think I can leave it there, guys. So if you enjoy me playing Would You Rather or either that IO, by the way, I will leave the links in the description below. All you need to know about this game and stuff. If you want me to play more, leave a like and share this to your friends. Help me reach 100 subs. And if you want to see my face and know my real name, I will make a video about saying that. Telling that to you guys if we reach 1k subs. So help me, so smash that subscribe button and keep up to date to my latest content. So here's Master Gamer 34 ending either that IO gameplay, and keep gaming, everyone. Bye. Stay safe, everyone, and bye.